Peace and blessings and a whole lot of love. God is Hadia. I want to read a passage from 365 Ways to Raise Your Frequency. Take action only when you are in balance. Negativity can be an overwhelming force around you. If you are surrounded by negativity, whether it's coming from within you or from outside of you, do not make any decisions or take action until you brought yourself back into balance. If you make decisions when your energy is low and negative, you may regret them later. Take the time to use creative visualization to clear yourself of all negativity prior to taking action. Imagine your energy vibrating faster and faster until it's moving quickly within you. As your energy increases, feel yourself becoming lighter and clearer of mind. Once you feel that you're back at center, that you're in balance, and that your energy is at a higher rate than it was when you were overwhelmed with negativity, see the situation clearly and feel comfortable with what you decided to do. Acting on impulse in the heat of the moment or in anger can stifle positive energy flow if your actions aren't reflective of your spiritual self. This happens because in the middle of a situation, emotions are soaring and you lose control of yourself, saying things that you may not really mean and that you'll later regret. In the middle of chaos, take a deep breath and be true to yourself. Avoid impulsive negative actions. Wait until you're surrounded by positivity, peace, love. Peace, blessings, and a whole lot of love. God is Hadia. Take action only when you are in balance. Mwah.